foreign exchange reserves. The decision by America's Federal Reserve to embark on aggressive rate hikes as a measure to fight domestic inflation in the U.S. economy has led to a reduction in the amount of dollars in circulation and a steep depreciation of their domestic currencies, resulting in a rise in the price of imported goods and products, including petroleum. Those were some of the headlines coming in from the East this morning.